Alright, so apparently I have to kind of record the women's IC title match again because they just love to crash the system, like... Like, that's what I wish from WWE 2K, though. Make a game, like the last game, like, I could have done this and... Like, I would have been had, like, no issue. It's, the fact of the matter is that, in this game, they love to go ahead and be like, yeah, no, you're gonna... Not Mikasa. Mikasa's not even in this match. Mikasa's not in the match. That's the thing. Here we go, though. But yeah, that's the thing. Here we go. But yeah, they're both for the tag titles, alright, because that's the main event. Like, apparently, I gotta make that the main event, those the main events, because of that. Like, you have yourself a kick-ass fucking match, and then this happens. It's like, what the fuck's with the glitching? But for real, that's the thing. And like, for me though, I'm like, what the fuck? Like, trying to get this all mesh set up here. And so far, it's like... Hatsumiku!
The following contest is a triple threat match. It is for the WWE. And introducing the challenger,
Bro! Brooke Danger, the current
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
Hey, no tag team title, Colts. God damn it. You moron. And like, for real.
And guys are ready to get this match started. Tonight, we will definitively
kick a doom.
Really is as advertised. She's got her. That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Like, for real. Okay, good. Now we're actually getting to the match here.
Pretty dropped for the
window. But yeah, there's no way it's instant three. I was about to say, there's no way.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Like, for real.
Single arm back body drop that takes
power. Oh, doom.
Nelson driver. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
The The strikes of doom. It's doom, 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 doom.
Uh-oh, monkey flip. I love it.
Doom, 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 doom.
Von Erich-esque. She's taking charge here. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Oh, yeah. Like, for real. Neckbreaker doom.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Golly.
Oh, damn.
Crucifix nicely done. Wow. Ah, what a smack.
But no, like, I respect the...
Oh, man,
the little command instrument, alright? Because if, like... We at walkout, can Brooke Danger retain and her dad win the YouTube title later on tonight? Well, in the next match. Because we're gonna probably have to have War Games as the fucking main event, though. Because, you know. Oh, damn. Solid steel kicks, 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 gotta be a kick, 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 kick. Oi, 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 oi. So far, Brooke Danger is the one that's taking the most damage, besides Cassie Cage. Hasumiku might actually win the title here tonight. But yeah, I'm gonna try to attempt to film War Games, and if I can, then, you know, I will try. Like, for real, like, I'm obviously trying my best to film it. So far, oh my god, Cassie Cage, so far, hey, take out Cassie, and then... Yeah, I mean, for real, like, finish off fucking... As now, she's going after the champ, like, for real. Like, here we are in War Games. Damn.
Devastating. The champion into the cover.
It's not the champion, dude. One, two, a two count. I was about to say, the champion's the one that is Brooke Danger.
Kinshasa. Setting up the champ for the win to retain the championship.
You mean to win the belt? Hasumiku's not even the champ. One, two. Three, Hasumiku wins. Holy shit. Brooke Danger could even... Wow. But I'm going to have to speak with Brooke a little bit later on. When's Brooke going to want a rematch? And now it is time. Wow. I think... Wow, the first title change of the night.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now...
Wow, Hasumiku.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
Hasumiku, your winner, and the new Women's Intercontinental Champion, Brooke Danger's reign, lasted 3 weeks. So Brooke Danger at 21 days. Okay, it is now time for the YouTube title match. That's right. It's in the main event. Well, this technically would have been the main event because, you know. That's right. We are going to have Chris Danger take on the YouTube champion, Peter Griffin, taking on Marilyn Manson. Now, this originally was supposed to be Peter Griffin and Marilyn Manson, but Peter's like, look, I ain't no chicken. I'll take on more people. And Danger's like, oh, you're going to take on more people, huh? So Danger accepted the open challenge, came close to beating Peter Griffin. And he had some words to say backstage by saying, if Peter Griffin was actually a fucking man, he would defend also against me at War Games. Peter Griffin said, bitch, I'm a fucking man, I'm more man than you, so why don't you go ahead and fucking enter yourself in the match, and we'll see what happens. And that's how the hell it's leading up to here. Like, yeah. But for real, can Marilyn Manson, can Peter Griffin, or can Chris Danger win the title? Now, to be perfectly obvious, it's possible. Like, it is completely obvious. Dong, dong, dong. Dong, dong, like for real. Here we are. Marilyn Manson making his appearance at War Games known. He's like, bitch, I know who the fuck this is going for. Marilyn motherfucking Manson. Oh, but here it comes. The one, the only, Chris Danger.
And introducing the challenger, representing the NWO Wolfpack from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in.
Chris Danger's here. Now, I had a chance to speak with Chris a little bit earlier on tonight, and he said directly straight out, I said, what do you have in store for that match? And he said, just have to wait and see. He said, just watch, I'm going to be the one walking out as champion. Can Chris do it? Can Chris capitalize on the gold? And here comes Peter Griffin, the YouTube champ.
And introducing the champion. New York, weighing in.
You mean from Boston? Peter Griffin's from Quahog, Rhode Island, which is right around Boston. Marilyn Manson, Chris Danger, Peter Griffin, let's go for that YouTube title. Oh, and just like I said, Peter Griffin was going to go after fucking Marilyn Manson. I mean, not Marilyn, first Marilyn, Chris Danger, then Marilyn Manson. Chris, just go get a ladder, dude. Aw, damn. Chris, your best bet is to stay out there and let them two fight it out, dude.
Down across the knee. Kick right to the leg.
Danger, go for a ladder, bro.
Looking stunned, looking rocked. How impressive is that?
Like, for real. Up and Peter Griffin, listen, and he's going for a ladder. Does one the fuck would there be a count out in a ladder match, Cole? Really? Uh-oh. Peter! What's going on with Peter? What the hell? Oh, shit! thought that was gonna be a fucking tag team move there. But I also want your guys' opinion on the fact of, could we end up by doing, would you guys want to see a mixed tag team tournament? Oh, shit. That's what I was going to say. Oh, shit. Yeah, Maryland. Maryland managed to beat the shit out of Peter.
Getting a ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole.
Oh my gosh. 6-1. Oh, my God. The teabag of doom. The teabag. Maryland just teabagged Peter Griffin. Holy shit. Jawbreaker. There we go. Get Peter Griffin out of the match for now, alright? Alright, literally, get him out of the match for now, and then work on it. Oh! Ah, damn, like, for real. You guys should be teaming up to try to fight fucking Peter Griffin here. Because Peter Griffin right now is the fucking guy. Yeah, go after Peter. Come on. You want to go after the YouTube? Oh, shit. Oh, my God, this biscuit head. Right on the biscuit head of doom. The biscuit head of doom. The biscuit head of doom.
That is a great reversal.
It is. To be honest, I mean, oh, super kick! Oh my God, super kick! Yeah, danger! Danger's the only one standing. Danger! Hit Peter Griffin with that ladder, boy! And oh my God! Come on, danger! Danger could go after the title here. Danger! Oh, he wasted too much time. You could went after the title, dude. And Peter Griffin with the powerbomb. Oh no, Peter, of course, Peter Griffin's gonna showboat. Wow, and he's not going after the title. Danger, what are you doing? Dude, Danger, you can't go after the title, dummy. Like, for real. Holy shit, this is what I say, go after Maryland, dude. Could he? That's the thing. Oh shit. Danger. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Come on, get up here, Griffin. Oh shit. Oh! Codebreaker! Codebreaker off the ladder! Danger! Climb the ladder! As Peter Griffin gets back up. Holy shit. Danger. Oh, yeah. Go after him. Oh, danger. Oh, shit. Yeah, go after him. Peter Griffin. Oh, and get. Oh, yeah. Knock out Peter Griffin because then you can. Yeah, knock out Peter Griffin. Danger, get the ladder. Super kick! The super kick of doom! Oh, no, he's setting it up! Final calling! Oh, no, and he gets out, and he hits it, and he gets the reversal. Spine buster! Oy. Danger! Oh, damn. But, dude. Y'all should be more worried about Peter right now. I mean, I know Danger has the highest overall health right now. And, oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Dude. That's what I was going to say, dude. It's called climbing. Oh, shit. Yeah. Maryland, get Peter Griffin. Marilyn Manson, Marilyn Manson, wow. Like, come on. Like, for real. the paradox shift. Let's go. Danger's the only one standing. Danger! Could Danger go after the YouTube title? I mean, come on, Danger! Pierre Griffin's down. Like, Pierre Griffin's down. Marilyn Manson's down. Holy shit, out of a fucking five-star classic. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Oh, come on, Danger. Danger, go. Oh, damn. Already. Oh, no. Come on, Danger. Oh, shit. Pierre Griffin. Could this be it? Could Pierre Griffin actually retain the title here? And it's over! Pierre Griffin retains the YouTube title! Oh my god, in a fucking classic! Damn!
Those three superstars laid all on the line.
Damn, dude! Damn, damn, Danger! Still YouTube champion.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
I don't know who's gonna take it though. Like, for real. I don't even know if anybody has the ability to take it from him. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try War Games again. Here we go. It's not gonna be WrestleMania 2029 though. No. But that's the thing, though, is that here we go. The War Games match, like, holy shit, the fucking ladder match itself for that match. Damn. Here we go. M-Pac and M-Pac, yeah, a lot of people are probably gonna be like, who the fuck's M-Pac? M-M and Tupac, boy! Versus Hood Mafia, which obviously, I mean, you know. Here we go. Do 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 do. Let's take a look. Let's take a look and see. Can they win it? Let's take a look and see. Because, like, for real. Here we... Like, for real. YouTube title match was done. The only match left is War Games. Can we actually try to film War Games? Here we go. It's just, can the game actually hold itself for once? Holy shit, we're actually in the match. Here we go. Here we go. War Games, here we are. The men's War Games match. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the men's War Games. Let's go. Let's go. I told you. Like, for real. Current champions are me and Joker. It's elimination style, so anything could happen. Wow, wow. Ooh. Like, yeah, you, like, no, seriously, like, it's like, one, yeah, you get, like, one pinfall, and then, yeah, it's elimination, so whoever's the last team surviving. Cause for real. That's the thing. Yeah, like for real. Who about if he ain't gonna go down without a fight? And that's the thing. Hey, Joker. Of course Joker's gonna be celebrating. Like seriously. We take out, yeah, me and Joker? It's guaranteed who's gonna pretty much win the fucking titles here, boy. Yeah, boys are gonna be the tag team champions. Still. Yeah, and I got a thing that says, why do we put ourselves over in the tag team division? Because if you think about it, I could have said one of us would have been YouTube champion, but no. I put us over in the tag team division. And it'd be, oh shit, here comes Tupac, just gave me the Tupac bag. What? Twist of fate, that could be, yeah, actually, here we go. One, two, a two count. So far, every man is in this match still. But yeah. But yeah, that's the biggest thing though, is that I know a lot of people are expecting like a big ass fucking, hey, it's hardcore rules, dude, so like, they want to go ahead and get the thing, or like, we want to bust open the goddamn cell, let's go bust open the cell, damn it. Because I know this isn't the actual War Games thing, they don't have it in WWE 2K20, so I had to create it, and... Which I wish they would have because they've already done it twice and they should have already had it in here. Two rings. That would have been a lot easier because then I could have done that. Had the fourth team. And there you go. Here we go. One. Two. Three. What? What? I put elimination on. What the f... Okay. Okay, that means one thing. Guess what? That's not the end of War Games. It's elimination style. That's the thing. That's the thing. My style in War Games is elimination. That'll do it for this tag team championship match. Thanks for watching. Yeah, Broken Hurries may have gotten... Yep. But we're not done. We're not done. Now it's down to 2-on-2. In order to win Broken Hearties, you gotta go ahead and you guys gotta go ahead and give yeah, you guys, they have to defeat us. Brotherhood, yeah. And plus, I know what you guys are saying. Oh, you guys are sort of losers because we lost. What did he do? We lost. But it's like... But, you know, that's how the War Games were. I put in there elimination. How the hell is elimination not working in there? Like, we weren't eliminated. Like, that was the thing. But, yeah, that's how it's going to work. It's a tag team match now, and that's how it is. It goes from a regular one, it goes regular, yeah. But for real. But for real, like, but yeah, that's the thing though, with like War Games itself, it's elimination style. That's how our elimination style works. Here we go. Yeah, Broken Hardys, you may have, yeah, the Hardy, okay. Yeah, the Hardys were, yeah, you guys were able to defeat us. You were able to defeat M-Pac. You guys defeated M-Pac, okay? But you guys defeating M-Pac, you guys did good, alright? No, because that's a good thing, because you want to know why? Because now we can come in and we can clean up the mess. It's all elimination style. Like, that's the thing. I like, that's how, like, our War Games, it's my own variation of it. Like, that's the thing. It's all elimination style.
Tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the traditional rules of a singles match apply.
But for real, boy.
Winning the match via pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification.
If the Broken Hardys eliminate us, then there you go. But the game glitched because I put on directly elimination.
Tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack.
So that's why it's like that, because it was, that was the rules of the match. Elimination style, whoever, and it's just, yeah, you get pinned, your team's gone. Oh. It's Joker. Like, for real. Let's get a rumble! Like, for real. Boom! I just fucking kicked this out of fucking Maori's head. The Broken Hardys, yeah. Broken Hardys, yeah, they, yeah, like the game, it does that sometimes where like the elimination setting don't fucking work for some goddamn reason. Oh! Oh! Oi, Tag Joker, me, yo, me, what the fuck am I doing? Oi, Joker tagged himself in. Joker's like, dude, I see you. He's like, Joker, I see, he's like, Venom, I see you. You know, as I was can I actually speak? When I was making Joker's character, he said, dress me up as the Joker. I said, okay. Oh my god, that could be it, actually, like... Here we go! One.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Nah, not yet. Too early. Out of it in the corner, in off the tag. Attacking the back. The challenger's looking shaken.
There we go. Let's go, Matt. One. But that's the thing. You guys... I'm like, ugh. Abdominal stretch. Hello, Pompadour. Yay. Twist of fate. Dude, myself, get, okay, oh god, here we go. One, two, a two count, hey. Hey, two counter. Hardy, no. Oh, eat it. Eat the face buster. Oh, shit. Joker, go get Matt. I mean, go get Jeff. Oh, Jesus. How are you not dead? As Jeff's trying to get in here. Oh, damn, like, for real. Come on, me! My ran my tasties. Like, for real. Make a tag. Oh! Hot tag! To the Joker! Oh, yeah, let's go. One. Two count. Oh! Boom, bitch. One. Two. Oh, man, he breaks up. One, two, three. No, that's all it takes. This is one, two. Uh-oh. The Joker stop! The Joker stop it! One. Two. Ooh, and Matt Hardy. Hang on, I just received word. I've just received word that on the up-and-coming War Games, that Pierre Griffin is taking on the debut of Max Danger. Max is like, look, you may beat my father, but you can't beat me. So come on and try to beat me. So Max Danger versus Pierre Griffin. Will Pierre Griffin put the YouTube title online? You guys are going to have to wait and find out. Come on, Joker. Oh, damn. Like, come on.
Oi. You. I see you. Matt, I see you, Joker.
Like, for real. Like, the only one that has, like, a lot more help. Come on, Joker. Get back in this shit. Like, for real. Yeah, Joker. There you go. Suplex.
Wait, you gonna go for the hoy pin? Hoy, go, hoy!
One, two, a two count kick out.
Damn, uh-oh.
Joker! Oh, damn. Oh, shit, kick to the stomach. Oh, shit, here comes their hot tag. Team Extreme! You kind of should figure that one out. The Team Extreme.
Matt.
But yeah, that's the thing. Oh, damn. Oh, right in the nut. Right in Joker's nut. Oh, another kick to nuts. Oh my god, it's going to ruin this damn weekend.
Joker.
Oh, shit. Joker. Oh, fuck. One. Two. Kick out. You're not getting rid of Joker that fast. Sorry to say it. Say it ain't so. You have these screws. I got you in the scope. I'm going to... Luckily, I'm ending you. Boom. Joker. One, two,
oi!
I got a Hoy eliminate fucking, like, for real. Bang! Like, for real. Drag him more into our corner, dude. One. Two. Oh! Yeah! About damn time! Yeah! About damn... Yo, go over there and fucking eliminate him, dude. Like, for real. Oh! God damn it. Come on! Give him the Joker stomp! Give him the Joker stomp! Oh, come on! One, two, Hoy came in like a Mac tray. He's like, bitch, you don't take Joker. I will kill you. Cause you're my tag partner. One, two. What? What? How's that three? How?
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the
How's it three? Did his hand go down before I actually got the pin? Like, wait. Wait, I need to see this in a replay, because if that's the case, the ref fucked up and the match is being restarted. Wait, I need to see the replay of that ending. No, check the replay, cause no.
And the celebration's underway. And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends.
No, I want to see the damn rematch, like for real.
What an exciting match for the tag team championship. Thank you for watching.
No, I want to see the damn rematch of that fucking show. Yeah, I want to see the damn rematch of that card. I want to see the pinfall, like for real. Yeah, I want to see the replay. I want to see that right now. I want to see that real quickly. Wait, one, two. Oh, that was at the same damn time. Look, one, two. No. We're restarting the damn match because that was at the same damn time, ref. Don't fucking screw me, ref. Like for real. The ref was trying to screw us because, you know, I think the ref is like, yeah, we're going to screw you guys because you guys don't fucking deserve shit. Well, you want to know something, ref? You don't got your goddamn employers, motherfucker. And the that was too close of a match, too. Like, that was too close to begin with. I mean, what I mean by too close, I mean, dude, like, how can you have it like that, the ending like that? But, oh, that's that thing, like, for real. Ref screwed me, because, I don't know why, as soon as I broke off the pin, he counted three. You do not do that, ever, and I'm sorry, that's why I looked back at the replay, because, because that was too close for a damn call. If it would have been a perfect three, I would have let it be, and then we could have had it like that, like, for real. Like, for real. But no, that was too close of a damn call to ever actually fucking do it. Because for real. Like, seriously. I break it up and he counts three. Goddamn referee. You referee. Like, for real. Like, you know. What? The referee said hold back Joker. What the fuck? You don't do that to Joker. You really gotta go, Caro. Joker's gonna get you up in the scope and you're lucky. Like, for real, dude. Like, the Joker isn't a guy you wanna take lightly. That's why it's better to be with Joker than against Joker, because, to be honest with you guys, if, like, we have to, then we will. Like, we'll fight each other if we have to. We're best friends. We're good friends, bitter enemies. Oh, and I kicked him in the back of the fucking skull. How do you like the fucking kick to the skull of Doom? Hoy. Like, for real. But you gotta take into account, that was so fucking close, it wasn't even funny. And what I mean by it was so close, I mean, like, for real. One, two, three! Hood Mafia retains the damn titles. Yeah, and there you go. Hood Mafia retains the damn titles, bitch. Like, for real. We win war games. You guys could say, but the Broken Hardys won war games. No, it was originally elimination. Like, that's how it was. It was elimination, and the refs just called the match for it. Yeah, we defended our titles inside war games. Or this capacity crowd. These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.
Oi, Hood Mafia!
That is right. Hood Mafia is here. That's right. Hood Mafia survives war games. And I know I'm going to hear from you guys in the comments. Oh, but you guys lost the actual cage match. If it's elimination, then that's how that works. It was elimination style. Now here comes the female edition. Again, as I'm saying anything, and I'm going to show you the rules too so you guys could see. Look, elimination is on, so it is elimination. Those are all the toys that are inside the things. Here we go. The female main event. Harley is in here. Grinch, Poison Ivy. Oh yeah. Yeah, and the team of R&R, which is Rem and Ram, which I know a lot of people are asking me, what the fuck does R&R mean? It's Rem and Ram. And the final team of Frost with Junko. It's four of those tag team titles too. Like, it's for the women's tag team titles. Elimination. God damn it, I don't want elimination though. But I mean, for real. And here we go. The females. It's time to kick off for the females. Here we go. And you guys are wondering why not the cage. I could not put a cage. There was no there was no fail four way.
Definitely not where we want to be right now. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Boom, what impact. Cover. Very curious move.
But for real, like, like, but yeah, that's the thing. Is that but for real, I don't want to get some comments by people who don't understand and say, but you guys lost and you guys got your guaranteed rematch. Like, no. In my version of War Games, it's elimination style. That's not how I work it, is make sure elimination style is always on. Because I find it better when the teams are fighting for survival in that type of match than anything. This is technically gonna be, well, technically, this is like the main event of the fucking card, cause I kinda moved it around. Like, technically this would have been the main event anyway, but I had to move the men's one to over, so that's why, like, everything got pushed up, and the War Games are actually the main event of the show. This is gonna be the main event. Like, I was gonna say the main event for the men, it was the YouTube title match, but no, it turns out the main event would have been the men's War Games. Again, if Hood Mafia or Insanity wins, I'm not gonna be mad, because for real, like, you're trying to talk about being a good team, like, for real. But that's the thing, is that a lot of people, but yeah, and not to mention, don't worry, but yeah, the fact of Max Danger doing it early, here, there's also a little bit of news up here, Griffin talking to Stewie Griffin, so what could that mean? Could it be an alliance teaming up? Because, for real, because that's the case, I think Chris will probably be coming down the ringside to make sure Max wins. I mean, for real. So far, no elimination so far, as Frost, Poison Ivy, and Junko, and so far, the person with the most health is Hood Mafia Grinch, and she's actually doing the smart thing right now and taking breaks when she can, besides Harley. I swear to God, if it fucks up again, I'm gonna be like really mad, because like this shit's fucking up badly. Here we go. One. Two. Ooh. If you would have eliminated Insanity, then that would have been... Remember, if Insanity, then damn, that would have been big, but for real. But yeah, it's like that big of a dang deal, though. Oh, damn, like, for real. Like, that is the big thing, though, is that trying to survive in a match like this. Oh, shit. One. Two. Oh, shit. Wait. Frost. One. You're not gonna eliminate Harley, Frost. I doubt it. Like, for real. Oh, ref bump. Frost just knocked out the ref. Thor snacked the hell out as so far. Boom. Oh, that could be it. Ram or Ram can get, lose a member here if they can get their shit together and actually realize for the pinfall. And oh, caught into a one, two, it's a two count. And don't fuck me over too with this. Oh, it's not elimination style, bitch. This is fucking elimination style. You guys saw eliminations on, alright? If this game fucks me again, oh shit. One. Two. Damn, okay. I mean, for real. Here we go. It's a submission hold, and you really think, oh shit. Fucking Grinch is about to eliminate fucking Frost here. Oh no, she gives it up to Harley. Damn, okay Grinch, I see ya, here you go. One. Two. Two count. One. Two. Three. Wow! Ram is gone! Ram is all by herself! That's it! They're down, one team's down a member already! One, two, like for real. But yeah, that's the big deal, is that, that's how everything's handling right now, is that it's currently going like that. But yeah, like for real. For the cover? Just carrying the opposition here. Not what she was looking for. So far, one team's gone, one member. Take out Ram and you get her gone, like for real. Well, that's one team gone. Ram and Ram have been defeated. Ram and Ram are gone. We're down to three teams. A three-team style. Two.